Hello everyone, thank you for joining us today for this virtual concert.
We would like to thank Cambrian College and the Eckhardt-Grammaté National Music Competition for this opportunity to perform today.
We'd also like to thank our good friend Mr. David Tepfer for not only offering us the possibility to use this performance space, but also for taking care of all the technical aspects of this virtual concert. So the concert will be in two parts. First part, I will be playing two solo pieces, and then in the second part, Edward will join me, and we will play three pieces for cello and piano. So the first piece I will perform is called La Pietà by Canadian composer Ian Cusson. This was the commission piece for this year's Eckhardt-Grammaté competition, and it is inspired by a painting of the same name by Canadian artist Kent Monkman. I will then go right into the second piece, which is Zachar Variation by Witold Lutosławski, a Polish composer, who composed this in 1976 as a tribute to the Swiss patron Paul Zachar.
Thank you.
Hello everyone, thank you for joining us for the second part of our virtual concert. We will now be playing the duo Concertante by Sophie Carmen Eckhardt-Grammaté. This is another Canadian piece and it is in three movements. Thank you.
Thank you.
Our next piece on the program is called Song of Longing by Canadian composer Scott Good. This is a 6-minute piece in one movement. And we will finish the concert with the Sonata for Cello and Piano by British composer Benjamin Britten. This piece is in 5 movements, and you'll see there's one of the movements where the cellist is asked to put the bow down and play only by plucking the strings. So we'd like to thank you once again for joining us today, and we hope this was an opportunity for you to discover some really interesting works for solo cello and for cello and piano.
Thank you. Thank you.
you.